Are we good? Yeah, are we good? Alright, sounds good to me. Alrighty, hey kiddos, welcome back to another episode of Dead Space 2. The last episode was a bit of a weird one. I'm not gonna lie, I really didn't know what to do for that intro, but now I'm making a normal one. Alright, we got Ellie and Strauss here. They're not doing really good. And we got Chapter 9? Across this room? There we go. Chapter 9. There we go. I remember. Okay. We gotta go ahead and do some engineering magic. We'll do good. We'll be fine. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my god, there's so many of these things. Holy shit. Inventory 15 arm, nah. But it's got a store discount. So maybe. I don't think we need it. Alright, since these are out of ammunition, what do we got? I never got to use this. I think I know who that is. Yeah, it's the divider. Hello. Some more shit to waste ammo on. Thank you. There we go. Need it most. Myself. There we go. Guess my health was just that low, huh? Alright, I'm back. I actually went to go buy some more power nodes. So, not only do I have those fire upgrades, but I have 4 extra things. Increase my health? Should I? Yeah, I'm gonna. Plasma cutter. Need? Ripper. No. Line gun. Now I'm gonna save. And then I'm gonna save my game. Just in case. There we go. Alright. Now we get to solve the puzzle.
Okay, Ellie, I found the transport, but there's a problem with the release mechanism.
No surprise there.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's fixed.
Thing behind there, so I knew you were coming this time. Yeah, I think that was my problem last time. I didn't know it was there.
Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
I love how his helmet transforms. That's still the coolest thing to me. Also, something's blocking the track. Let me guess. Giant necromorph monster. That's usually the answer. Cool, a fighting arena.
Hey,
my plan is somewhat working. That I did. Long chapter.
Ellie, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
Oh, am I not going to be able to pile them up? Okay.
That worked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie. Get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
Oh, hi! I hope you like explosives. that thing to death. Get out of here. There's more?
I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clarke. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for attack are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half! There's no track to get across on!
Back us up! Back us up to the station!
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie! Hurry! The Ishimura, if the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag off a sec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous!
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready! And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no! This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
That's gotta be the most badass thing I've ever heard him say. Descending back into hell, huh? Hey, hold on, Chad, I'll read you in a second. At the Ishimura. Are we getting a chapter change soon? We are. Chapter 10.
Ellie, I'm in. There should still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Alright. Before I end the episode, I'm gonna check if there's a save up ahead. I think there is a save up ahead. There is not a save up ahead. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna end the episode then. Until next time. Bye, kiddos.